Nebraska heads home for week one. Well, they'll host Fordham on Saturday. The Huskers are looking to bounce back after their first loss against Big Ten West foe Illinois in week zero.
Martinez will run, and he's got room. There goes Martinez. Nothing but clear ahead, and he'll take it into the end zone for the touchdown. 75 yards, just what they needed, just like that.
The team acknowledged its mistakes in that matchup, but they've scratched it from their memory and looking to start fresh, and they're hungry for a win in week one. Coach Scott Frost will look to establish the run game a lot quicker and take some pressure off of quarterback Adrian Martinez. And the O-line's looking to dig a bit deeper and give Martinez the time he needs to up its offensive production. The Huskers' defense will have to attack against a Fordham offense that will likely be the best of its league. You can catch this matchup Saturday at noon Eastern on Big Ten Network.